Boris FX Samplitude 2025 is the door for audio professionals with the highest quality standards, from recording to mastering. And we have a host of new features to help you create faster. These include Dolby Atmos support in Samplitude Suite and multi-source visualization, plus range markers and enhanced ARA 2 support. Let's dive deeper. Exclusive to Samplitude Studio is our native Dolby Atmos support. This brings a new dimension to audio production, letting us create immersive landscapes that go beyond regular 5.1 sound mixes. The full Dolby Atmos renderer allows us to monitor via the speaker output or through headphones with binaural rendering. The built-in ADM editor allows us to create, edit, or import Dolby Atmos metadata directly within our session, either from scratch or by pulling data from existing ADM files. In this case, I want to generate data from my existing 5.1 session. An intelligent assignment system will help me correctly map key metadata. For advanced projects, all elements of the ADM hierarchy can also be manually defined, offering full control for detailed immersive audio workflows. The ADM editor serves as the central hub for building next-generation audio structures. All metadata created within Samplitude is automatically compliant with Dolby Atmos delivery specifications. ADM metadata is organized hierarchically. A program can contain multiple contents, such as dialogue or music, and within each content are one or more objects, the actual audible components. These can either be objects, audio elements which can be freely positioned and moved in 3D space, or direct speaker objects, which are channel-based formats, such as surround beds. Everything you need to create immersive audio with Dolby Atmos is included in Samplitude Suite. No third-party software is required. The new range markers in Samplitude 2025 give us a way to precisely define completed sections within the timeline. Traditional markers highlight specific events or cue points. Range markers store time-specific segments, making them ideal for structured project workflows. Ranges can be defined, named, color-coded, and given custom attributes. They can overlap, so multiple range markers can exist across the same times. This makes project navigation faster, markups for song sections easier, and can also serve as the basis for exports. Export portions of the project alongside full-length arrangements in a single render pass. The marker manager can export the range markers to a text or CSV file. This can, for example, make tracking the duration of royalty reportable music more straightforward than ever. Samplitude 2025 significantly expands its visualization capabilities. Multiple visualization windows can now be used in parallel, with up to 8 independently assignable sources. This allows for simultaneous analysis of multiple stem buses, the plane level check of a microphone, or real-time metering of both the surround and stereo versions of a project. In my example here, a surround mix is routed through a downmix matrix to create a separate stereo version on dedicated interface outputs. I'll add a new visualization window and monitor both masters simultaneously. And of course, I can use any of Samplitude's visualization tools in these windows. This new feature delivers maximum clarity throughout the mix process and supports confident, format-accurate decision-making at every stage of production. Samplitude 2025 brings us even deeper ARA 2 support. Unlike standard VST plugins, an ARA 2 plugin receives not just the currently processed audio, but full access to all audio data linked to an object, regardless of playback position. Samplitude now lets us apply ARA 2 plugins across entire tracks, not just on individual objects. These supported plugins work with all contained objects passed in their entirety, including any timeline shifts or edits. ARA 2 is also a dockable panel and can fit wherever you want in your workspace layout. This expanded integration streamlines the mixing and editing process, especially in larger sessions with multiple layered objects per track. These are just a few of the reasons why you'll want to upgrade to Samplitude 2025. Check out all the new improvements and learn about what else included in the different Samplitude packages at borisfx.com.